But nice and snug. And so when the screen is active is when it works. So if you take your index finger and your thumb and you just tap them together, I gotta, you're kind of raising it, yeah. There you go, and you can do it again, scroll. And, you know, you can go through timers, for instance, if you set that timer.
Nice.
And one of the really cool ones, let me go ahead and call that watch on FaceTime. If I go ahead and call the watch, you'll see the notification.